Would like to walk into this lot now. It's amazing. It's on top of the dam wall, and we just couldn't see anything. But just with the vultures up in the trees and having landed yet, we'll be in that area. Afternoon, Sally. We just put these in Gala at the bottom of the Gowrie Dam.
Okay, so the bank is how are you with your access?
Copy.
But then thick stuff, I can't get a shot of
them.
Look at this girl's in the open.
Second time we've driven past them and not seen them.
Yeah. Sneaky.
I can actually just hear it chewing. What we call carnassal teeth, cutting teeth. See, their stomachs are so distended. They've been so full. Well, they just eaten 800 kilogram buffalo, I suppose. Look at their tail. As soon as her tail moves, I mean, she's getting a little bit irritated. Don't let me throw this buffalo at you. The buffalo is just sleeping.
Maybe not.
Yeah. It's amazing, though. Like, you always expect lions and things like that to eat fresh meat. Even if I came across a dead buffalo, it was up to a week old. Happy this weather's lifted.
Beautiful afternoon.
It's gorgeous. The start of the day was some lions. Lions and some cool, really cool water buck. These guys will gorge themselves so they can't breathe anymore. And that's just because, you know, they've got such a high rate of burning that energy off. Before you know it, in two days or so, they'll need to eat again. So she keeps watching us. So they'll eat every scrap of meat off this guy. It's amazing, okay. 800 kilogram buffalo, and you see a lion pulling it. Just one male pulling this buffalo with his just his teeth and his body, just pulling it 100, 200 meters away. That's absolute strength. Hearty meal, there's nothing like sleeping for a good 16 hours. just reverse a little bit. Just come in at that angle, so maybe we can get that one over there and this one.
Okay,
that's good. I see, actually see two males through there.
I just see them in this in the back there.
It's actually just rolled over onto his back. Hey, I'm gonna go a little bit more forward. There's a nice shot of the smile here.
It's got a bush in front of
it. You're just getting like soft light filtering through. You can just see it crunching up against his skull. Nasal teeth to actually cut the skin. It's cool.